Guys, we're gonna read, I can read, The Little Mermaid. The Little Mermaid was the youngest daughter of the King Merman and the King Mermaid. When she turned 15 years old, the Little Mermaid was allowed to swim the surface of the sea and look at human beings. The Little Mermaid saw a ship where a merrymaking was going on. Then she saw the most handsome man she had ever seen. She thought he was a prince and was celebrating his birthday. Suddenly, a storm gathered. The ship began to sink. The Little Mermaid decided to save the prince from drowning and brought him to shore. The Little Mermaid tried to revive the prince, but she heard a noise, so she quickly dove in the water. The Little Mermaid saw a pretty girl bring the prince to a nearby church. Back in the undersea kingdom, the Little Mermaid told her sisters about the prince. Her sisters warned her that she could not fall in love with the prince because she was not a human being. The Little Mermaid asked help from the sea witch, who gave her a potion to change her tail into a pair of legs, but then she would lose her voice. The witch told the Little Mermaid that she will remain a human being and will only regain her voice if the prince would love her in return. The Little Mermaid drank the potion. When she opened her eyes, she saw the prince before her, and she already had the most beautiful pair of legs. The Little Mermaid could no longer talk. Still, the prince took her to the castle where the princess from the nearby kingdom was waiting. The Little Mermaid recognized the princess as the girl who had taken the prince to the church after the shipwreck. The king and queen wanted the prince to marry the princess. The Little Mermaid became very sad. If the prince fell in love with the princess, all her sacrifices would be worthless. The prince noticed how sad the Little Mermaid was. He told the king and queen he did not want to marry the princess because he had fallen in love with the Little Mermaid. Because the prince truly loved her, the Little Mermaid regained her beautiful voice in time. She and the prince were married and they lived happily ever after. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy this video.